Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you that Naohisa Takeuto biography and lifestyle. Full name, Naohisa Takeuto. Born on 30 May 1993, age 28 years. Height 1.6 meter. Weight 60 kg. Nationality, Japanese. Takeuto is currently the top-ranked judoka in the world in the extra lightweight division. He became one of judo's most prominent fighters by winning the 2013 World Championships. In the same year, he also won the Masters in Tyumen and prestigious Grand Slams in Paris, Tokyo, and Moscow. With these successes, Takeuto was ranked number 1 in the world in 2013 and 2014. He had an all-win record in 2013 specializing in drop kata guruma. His physical and technical fighting style has become iconic in judo. Outside the mat, Takeuto was one of the most searched judokas in 2015 and the top earning male judoka on the IJF circuit since 2012. Takeuto won the bronze medal as Japan's extra lightweight representative at the 2016 Olympic and won the gold medal in the same event at the 2020 Olympics held in Tokyo, Japan. Early life. Takeuto began judo at the age of 7. He joined Nogimachi Judo Club as an elementary school student, which was also attended by future teammate Masashi Abenuma. He had won in various weight divisions throughout elementary and middle school. An alma mater of Sagami Junior High and High School, he won several national titles representing the school as well as the World Cadet Championships. He started attending Tokai University in 2012 and had graduated in 2016. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.